only just changed the menu recently. How come she's got so many glowing reviews of the Warthog already?
You really don't know, do you? Well, give this a listen. Love the sophisticated new menu, not like the other down marketplaces in the complex.
Oi, that's what she's talking about.
Where it gets better. Fabulous staff, especially the friendly, curvy blonde.
They can't mean Sheila. Who wrote it?
Cheeky Barmaid 28.
That Jezebel, she's writing her own reviews.
She's not being subtle either.
Well, two can play that game, sunshine.
How do you get into this stupid website?
We're probably going to need to create a login.
Well, here, you do it.
No.
It's for the family business. You want your mum and dad to meet their house repayments, don't you?
Do not let those bank people intimidate you, okay? Remember, you are the one in the uniform.
Thanks, but at this stage, it's pretty much a done deal. This afternoon, other than the crushing mortgage, the house will be all ours.
And us kids will be rich. Then there will be fast cars and loud parties and new clothes. I'm kidding. Okay, we've actually decided to put the lot in a 6-month term deposit. We found a really good rate. At least it gives us a little bit more time to decide what we're going to do with the money.
Very sensible.
Mm-hmm. And who said nagging doesn't work?
I will see you at home, at our home, this afternoon.
Love you.
Love you too.
And when you walk into the water hole, you will wonder if you're walking into a toilet. And if you eat the seafood, you'll begin to wish you had.